Hey, good morning, everyone. As we are back again for another 3 minutes with God, we will be looking at, again, still in Psalm number 3, now verse number 3. Let me go ahead and get the timer started. Okay, Psalm number 3. Verse number 3 says, but you, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory, and the one who lifts up my head. David is done, in a sense, having his moment. He had a moment to where he began to look at everything around him, began to look at the people against him, began to look at the circumstances and everything that may have been stacked against him, and everything, and he had a moment. We are all human, that we sometimes we may have those moments to where you know, we get down, we feel depressed and everything, and there's nothing wrong with that. Like I said, we are human, we are those are normal and natural emotions. But the thing is with David, is he didn't stay in that state, that he had his moment and he looked at the people who were against him, the circumstances that were that he was facing and everything, and he had his moment, but then he realized who his God is. And that is the best thing and the biggest thing about this is as he began to look at everything that was against him, he realized and he remembered that he serves a God that's bigger than anything and everything that that can be against him. He says, but you, O Lord, are a shield for me. That shield is a defensive tool in the battle. So when they're in the battle, that shield is to protect them from getting hurt and from being hurt. And so David essentially says that, hey God, that even though my son is coming up against me, even though that people are saying all of these things about me, that you are my shield, God. You won't let anything happen to me, and God, that you will protect me, God. You will preserve me, God. You will keep me from my enemies. And he says, are in, but you, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory, and the one who lifts up my head. He is, and David is attributing any glory that he may receive, any attributes, any accolades, it's God's doing. And this is a great mentality to have, is that to know that anything that we get, anything that we receive, any pats on the back or whatever it is, it's all God's doing. And then lastly, he says that, and the one who lifts up my head. And this is one of the better parts to me as we get ready to close, is David is saying that his head was down. His head was, he was in a bad place. He was depressed. He was disheartened and everything, but it is God who lifts up his head. So I leave you with this today. If you are feeling down and out, if you feel like the walls are caving in and closing in on you, just remember who your God is, and God will lift up your head. It may not be today, it may not be tomorrow, but just keep your trust and your faith in him, and he is your God, and he will lift up your head. So God bless you, and have a great day.